One of the things I really enjoy doing on the weekends is heading into my garden where lovely quiet space, look after vegetables, talk to the chooks. It's one of the lovely breaks from the work that I do. Over the last 12 months, we have taken 30% of our food from our own gardens into our canteens. In addition to that, the surplus produce go to charities, and we've introduced Beacon Meals, where produce is turned into meals and sold through our shop to the community. It's a great community effort, fantastic program, and teaches kids about sustainability as we go forward.
I'm Heidi, I'm from Little Beacon, I'm the food service supervisor here. We do meals daily for the children here, and we do morning tea, lunch and afternoon tea, and we have 6 vegetable gardens and we do use a lot of produce from there. We here at Little Beacon, we use the zucchinis that they grow, the pumpkins, a lot of the herbs that we have out in our back garden, we use them as well. Produce here growing locally because of the sustainability that we have at the college, and it's been really good to use, and the quality of it's fresh and we know it's naturally grown.